This is the museum car. If you're a CFL history buff, you gotta check this out. You'll love it. There are some amazing visuals and timelines and artifacts. A lot of the stuff in here was donated by the Canadian Football Hall of Fame. You have Russ Jackson's helmet right here. You have the cleats worn during the 1962 Fog Bowl here. So some incredible stuff, definitely worth checking out.